how about that bend? Pick up the tide if you want, Brian. Thank you.
See, this fucking helps, because this is fucking shocking. Well, I haven't fallen. I did get in that ditch, but that didn't mean to. Slidey hill. When the big CRF 300, oh, he's got it. He's got enough power. Look at that. Woohoo! And here comes Papa Bear on the 250 Husky. Come on, Papa Bear. Give it some, Papa Bear. There you go, keep going. We'll be right back. No, you're not. You got in it, you get out it. Oh, it's on camera. What, you want me to get wet as well? Fuck off. Right, hold on, side. Yep, right. Start the bike up. You push at the back. Because you're the one that's wet, not me. Is it in gear? Huh? Ah, little mile behind me, just push. Right, you riding it or am I riding it? Here you go then. That's why you hug the side.
You were through the middle again, didn't you?
Oh, he never followed me. That's why you've got to be careful.
Stick to the left.
Yep.
That's right.
Sounds good to me, mate. Just remember, keep the power on. Do I need to start there, Alex? Alright. You're gonna have to give it some revs and let the clutch out and go. Go, 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 go! That's it, go! That's it. Clutch it, revs and clutch it, revs and clutch it, go! No, Alex, come back a little bit and do it again. Roll back a little bit. Stop there and now hit it. Let the revs out, the clutch out. No. Alex, watch.
I'm alright.
Yeah, I know. Straight out the middle. Clutch out! Don't hold the clutch!